Let's start with the otter. About 45 years ago, otters came close to dying out completely, thanks to the pollution in British rivers. This made it hard for fish to live in, leaving otters with no food.